The Cypress Semiconductor PSoC 6 Wi-Fi+BT Pioneer Kit, available from Miles Electronics, is ideal for engineers looking to develop innovative IoT applications that require low power and industry-leading wireless connectivity. The kit includes a PSoC 6 Wi-Fi+BT Pioneer board, TFT display shield, USB Type A to Type C cable, 4 jumper wires, and a quick start guide. The PSoC 6 Wi-Fi+BT Pioneer board features the PSoC 62 MCU, an ultra-low power dual-core MCU with an ARM Cortex-M4 and ARM Cortex-M0+ integrated onto a single chip. The MCU has 1 MB of flash, 288 KB of SRAM, 104 GPIOs, and industry-leading capacitive sensing with CAPSENSE. The board also features a Murata 1DX Wi-Fi plus Bluetooth combo module, 512 MB NOR flash, and Arduino Uno compatible expansion headers. The board also comes with 2 buttons, a 5-segment slider, and a proximity sensor to allow designers to create HMI applications. The easy PDCCG3 power delivery system is pre-configured to be able to deliver power from a Type-C port to an onboard header, while at the same time charging a 3.7-volt lithium-ion polymer battery. The TFT display shield provides users with a 2.4 TFT display, a light sensor, a 6-axis motion sensor, and a digital microphone. Designers can use PSoC Creator to create standalone PSoC 6 MCU projects, or Wicket Studio 6.1 or above to create PSoC 62 MCU Wi-Fi and Bluetooth projects. For more information on how you can create next generation IoT designs, visit mouser.com.